Hello, YouTuber. Hello, YouTubers. This is NCR Havoc. I hope you all are doing fine. And it's been around 2-3 weeks that I haven't uploaded a video, and it's quite long. So today, I'll just be talking about like what's the importance of gears, of riding gears. So there are a hell lot of people in India for whom the love for bike is more than anything. Like, that's the biggest thing they could love on this mother earth. Yes, they could love. The highest sort of love they could have for anything in this world is motorcycling for them. We do have such kind of people in country, and man, I do love that sort of people who have a love for motorcycles, because even I do love motorcycles a lot. But for them, the love of motorcycle is only limited to the love towards motorcycle, not towards their own life. Why I'm saying this? Why am I saying so? Because people generally don't wear, because people in general do not wear riding gears. They do not use riding gears. I know riding gears doesn't come cheap, but still, they are cheaper than what your life is worth. And you can see on this road, most of the people look. Most of the people in this country are like, they don't even use helmets. Look, idiot spotted. They don't even use helmets. And for most of us, helmet is almost equivalent to something like a cap, which is used to get yourself away without paying 100 rupees. Without paying 100 rupees to police personnel as a challan for not obeying a traffic rule. Yeah, that's it. That's what helmet stands for most of the people in India. And what I say is, please do wear ISI helmet. And if you think that you ride too fast or ride big bikes, do wear helmets that actually go through the speed limits you do during your ride and all that. But coming to the riding gears, what else we have in riding gears? The most essential parts are the gloves and knee guards, because our palms. After head, I'm saying after head, our palms and knees are the foremost thing to make a contact with the tarmac. Yes, when you fall, it's your knee and your palms that make first contact with the ground. And for that, you need protection. So please guys, it's my humble request to wear gears and ride in the most safest way you can, because riding gears do not come cheap. But I would say a little protection, whatever you can afford, is better than not having any. Because see, if you can afford those pro biker gloves, they are the cheapest riding gloves available in the country. And people say, riding gloves? Are they your riding gloves? And then most people say, no, they aren't riding gloves, they are some shitty piece of clothes. No, it isn't. When you can't afford any riding gloves more expensive than those, then you should buy them and use them. People gonna make fun of you. People are gonna make fun of you, but then it's your life. then it's your life. If you fall, you gonna pay for all your mistake. So please, 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 it's my request. Do wear gears, whatever you can afford, whatever. Like a cheapest knee guard you can afford, the cheapest Fox Bionic jacket you can afford, the cheapest ISI rated helmet from Studs or Steelbird, or a DOT helmet, whatever you can afford, you should do with that. It's not like not having a riding gear is much, much badder. B-A-D-D-E-R. I think it's the worst part of your riding career. It's the worst part. So that's it. That's all I wanted to say to the riders. Please, please wear riding gears. So that's all I wanted to say. Hope you guys do think about riding gears. Here I take a leave from all you guys. Thank you. Have a nice day. Do like, share and subscribe my videos. I'm a young rider, a budding one. And I might be the youngest one joining the motovlogger community. And yes, I might be the youngest one joining the motovlogger community. And I don't know much about it. I'm just still learning from other guys present across the world. Do support me, guys. Thank you. Have a nice day. Ride safe. Ride hard. And keep posting about what all you ride. Camera, camera.